Now that I look back retrospectively, I can tell you that paper was extremely chaotic. When you become a physician, your handwriting gets worse and worse exponentially by year and year of practice. And so after 25 years of practice, I could hardly read my own handwriting. So one of the things that helps enormously is to have this computerized where everyone can read it. It's legible to everyone. It's also very concise and precise. Two very important concepts.